Good morning, welcome back, and happy Friday. There are a lot of reading programs that help parents support their child's language skills, but when it comes to science, a lot of parents are at a loss.
Now, a new study finds the earlier that parents expose their kids to science, the more likely their kids will succeed in science by the eighth grade. David Sears has a few ways parents can support their kids before they even get to school.
A story before dinner, a book before bed. Many families have established reading routines, but when it comes to science, where do you start?
We go to the science museum all the time.
Just making them more aware of the world around us.
Good first steps, but what's next? A national survey of more than 1,400 parents of children 3 to 6 years old showed 9 out of 10 parents do educational activities at home, but only about half of the parents say they do activities that involve science. Many said they weren't confident helping kids with science. Paul Morgan studies how kids learn. He says parents can look for everyday ways to engage kids starting at home.
Get down on the carpet or on the floor and work with them.
Build with blocks like an architect, or pretend to fight fires in the kitchen, cook with the kids, measure out ingredients, talk about the sequence involved in recipes, point out changes as food cooks.
Why is the egg looking different as I put it into the pan under heat than when it started? Why is putting the mix in the oven and exposing it to heat, what is it doing and why are we doing that?
There are tons of resources for science learning, but the easiest idea? Get outside. Ask your kids questions about what they see in the garden, in the nearby creek, or at a construction site. And don't worry if you don't know the answer. Just remember, the conversation is key. David Sears, KSAT 12 News.